The brine is down. The bread nearly gone.
I don't want to wait until I can't get out.
Winston-Salem residents are filling the fridge, stocking for the predicted heavy snowfall and a weekend without wheels.
They get hungry. So better, we'd rather not be out on the roads. So.
If folks do head outdoors, city and state DOT crews are attempting to keep them salty and safe.
It's more like fine-tuning everything tomorrow. The employees come in and start with the equipment. They'll load all the trucks tomorrow, start loading all the trucks tomorrow, making sure all the salt's on there and everything is operational.
At City Yard, trucks dip into the massive stock of salt. More than 30 of these vehicles will be on standby Friday evening, awaiting the first flake to fall. But if it turns to ice, crews warn, drivers are on their own.
If it's ice on the road, unless you really have to, stay home.
Because there's nothing you can do for it.
If the temperature is low enough, the salt will not react with it.
But these folks know having a packed pantry at home will help in any snowy situation.
Going to be out on the roads or no? You're trying to...
No, I don't do that. No, I stay at home and watch TV and see what everybody else is doing. And eat some.